There are tons of different living learning communities on campus. It's super fun to be able to live right next to someone who you also have class with or who you might be working on a lab with, because you can work together, collaborate, really become good friends.
There are tutoring hours in the CSE second year LLC specifically. There was Slice and Advice, which is they bring in academic advisors to talk to you after hours, and there's free pizza, which was great. And then there are social events, just other things that are focused on getting you more engaged outside of the classroom.
I was able to meet a lot of different people in all of the different CSE majors who I can still keep in contact with. It was really nice because we were able to study for all of our classes together.
You're surrounded by people who are in the same classes as you, and it provides you an opportunity to meet other people that you can work with and study with and learn with. And it helps a lot with learning material and just surviving through your freshman year.
I'm an international student, and I'm kind of shy, so I think it's gonna be hard for me to like make friends in classes. But living in Weishaupt, I can make friends easier. We know what people are going through, so like we share that experience together.
My first year, I lived in the Honors Living Learning Community in Middlebrook Hall. Some of the friends who I've made there, I'm still friends with today, and I'm sure we'll still be friends, you know, like 50 years from now.